on today's video. If you're new here, my name is Katie, but if you are already subscribed, thank you so much. It means the absolute world to me to have your support here over on my channel. And if you do end up liking this video, please go and hit that subscribe button down below so I can continue to make videos like this for you. And be sure to give it a thumbs up at the end if you want to see more videos like this one. So better late than never, I thought I would show you some of my favorite bikinis I picked up from Shein this year for the summer. And I just love how Shein has really cute and trendy, affordable bikinis that just last me forever. Some Shein bikinis I've had for so many years because they're still so cute and they fit really nicely. And honestly, the quality has not disappointed me at all. So although we are transitioning over into the fall season in the US anyway, I thought it was worth showing you some of my favorite bikinis that I got for summer this year from Shein. Okay, so I threw on this little bikini first because I just felt like this one was probably one of my favorites out of all of the bikinis I got this year. I mean, I love them all, but this print just really stuck out to me. And I just thought the vibrant blue was such a good color for summer, and it stood out really well with the vibrant colors of the flowers. I just overall think this is such a cute little retro bikini, and it's definitely more on the cheekier side, which is what I prefer just for minimal tan lines and everything. But I also like that it is very customizable with the bottoms here. It has the two little strings on either side, so I love that, and especially because you can pull them up higher on your waist to kind of create that more hourglass illusion, which I'm all here for. And as well as the top, it is that kind of triangle swimwear top, which are my favorite bikini tops of all time, not only because they're the most flattering, but no matter what your chest size is, you can really tailor it to what looks best on you because it has the tie at the nape of the neck and in the back as well. And this bikini is a bit more on the cheekier side, a bit more, I guess I should say a lot more. As you can tell, it is a thong style, and as long as you feel comfortable in whatever bikini it is you have on, that's all that matters, whether you're showing more skin or less skin. It just only truly matters on what you actually feel like wearing it. So if you're confident in wearing a minimal bikini like this, go for it. If someone judges you, that's on them and not you. It has nothing to do with you because you feel good and confident in it, and that person feels otherwise. So they're projecting their problems onto you, which are not your problems. So do not take that in, because you feel comfortable, you should rock it. And that's just my opinion. Yeah, I just absolutely loved this print design. Everything about it was just so cute and really trendy as well. Next we have this pink and orange zebra print bikini, and I love the pink and orange together so much, and I also really love zebra print. I think it'll always be such a cute little animal print, and I just feel like the orange and pink together give off that really fun, vibrant, summery vibes. And I did get all of these bikinis in a size small, and I think it's a really good fit. They're not too loose, they're not too tight, and I just feel like the quality is there. I've already worn this in the ocean several times, on vacation, out and about. So if you haven't seen those vlogs when we were in Florida on vacation, you should go and check those out. And this top again is that triangle style, which I love. You can kind of cinch it in to make it a little bit smaller, or pull it apart to kind of give you some more coverage, just, you know, depending on how you want it in this area. And it has the nice adjustable straps as well to customize to your chest size. So I just thought this was such a perfect little bikini, and it did me well. So if you couldn't tell, these are my favorite styles of bikinis. I just think they're the most flattering. So we have this beautiful blue gradient bikini, and it's got the fun leopard print. And if you have been a subscriber here for a while now, you know that leopard is my favorite. I'm honestly surprised that every single bikini in this haul was not leopard, because that's just naturally what I gravitate towards. Whether it's trending or when it's not, I just love it all the time. I think it's so cute. I really like that blue gradient. It's so subtle, but I like how it's a little darker and it goes lighter. I think it's a really flattering color, and blue I feel like looks good on everyone. It's just such a nice, good color. And the texture of this bikini is a little bit different than the other two. This one is more of that ribbed texture, which I like. It's a little bit more on the lightweight side versus the other two that were a little bit thicker, which is still really nice as well. But I really like the design of this one, and of course it has the nice little ties on both sides. Next we have on again another floral bikini, just because these were so popular for this summer, and for good reason, because these prints are so cute. I love the floral girly feel of these bikinis. And of course, you can never go wrong with a white bikini, and this just spices it up a little bit, adds some floral detailing. And this is essentially the same as the first bikini I had on with the blue and the floral, and this one is just the white with the floral. And I just love this design. I think it's really flattering. Again, because you have the adjustable ties on the side and kind of lift it up higher, which is how I like to wear my bikinis because I think that looks the most flattering. And I love that the top is more on the skimpier side. I mean, obviously you could pull it further apart to cover more, but I just love how it looks like this. And it has the ties at the neck and the back as well. Next, we have on a classic bikini that you can never go wrong with in the beautiful zebra print. I love this bikini because it gives me a very minimal vibe while still throwing a fun, funky pattern on at the same time with the zebra print, but it's still, because you know it's black and white, it gives off that really subtle, minimal feel. And this top does have the adjustable straps in the back to adjust to your chest size, and then it also has the little clasp in the back as well. If you need a good little classic zebra bikini, they have this really cute style and, of course, tons of other cute bikinis over on their website as well in this beautiful print. This next bikini is so gorgeous. This blue color is an absolute dream. It looks so good with the tan, so a perfect little summer bikini. And I love that the gold accents with the blue looks really nice. It's just in the middle here. It's got two little gold circle rings and then two on the sides of the bikini bottom as well. And I love the style of this bikini top. It is a little bit smaller, which I think looks really nice and flattering on the chest. And it has the two ties at the neck and the back as well. This bikini actually would have been my favorite had the inside lining not been white. I personally don't like when that shows through. I mean, it's still very minimal, like I don't really see it that much, but I just don't like it. I don't like knowing that it's there. But I overall love the style and design of this one. It's just so perfect, but I wish they just wouldn't have done the lining in white, you know? Like, why wouldn't they have just done it in blue? But nonetheless, this bikini is really gorgeous. The color is just everything. And lastly, we have on my favorite bikini from this haul, just because I love this gradient. I think it's so gorgeous and kind of, you know, a little bit more unique. You don't really see such a pretty gradient like this, and especially for how affordable it is, and the quality feels so nice. It has the cups inside, but you can take those out if you want. And then I love, again, how it's that minimal triangle top. I love that so much. Again, with the bottoms as well, with the tie sides. And this is just my favorite bikini because the fit is there, the quality is there, and the color is just to die for. I think it's so pretty. It has that nice summery hue to it. And I love how it's not super matchy. Like, this side is pinker, this is oranger, and I love how it goes throughout the bikini ties on the side as well. Just overall, my favorite bikini. So I had to save this one for last because, you know, you always gotta save the best for last. I don't know why that is, but we do. So as you could tell, I was wearing some cute, fun, trendy floral jewelry throughout this haul as well. So I do have a few necklaces to show you. And then I also have a really cute body chain as well. So I'm gonna go put that on really quick. So I feel like another really cute, trendy item for the summer was body chains. And I found a really cute one on Shein. It's just in a classic gold. And I love everything gold. I always accent with gold jewelry. Unless it's fun jewelry like this, but most of the time it's just gold. And I just thought this one was super minimal and dainty. And I love that dainty feel on jewelry. And because it's gold, it pairs with any of these swimsuits I had on today. So I had to snag this little beauty. It's just another fun way to accessorize, I feel like, and kind of play with fashion. So I thought this was a cute little addition. And it was really a thing to kind of mix a lot of color for the summer season. And I was all here for it. I thought these necklaces were so cute. So first we have this chunkier floral one. And not to mention, I've actually already worn all of these necklaces in the ocean, and they have still held up really well for being like $1 or $2 or $3 at the most. I don't think any of these necklaces were over $3. So that's pretty crazy that these held up that good. And then I have these two smaller, daintier ones that I wore pretty much all the time. Just blue with some little daisy looking flowers. And then this one was just a bunch of fun colorful beads I thought would pair nicely with some fun florals like this. And then I also have this necklace that I wore in the ocean as well, and it is so cute. It just has some fun jewels and some flowers on it, and it is more of that choker style, which I think is really cute. You can wear these honestly all together and it would still be such a vibe, but this one is personally my favorite, so that's why I have this one on. And then I also have this more pearl style one with these smaller flowers that are all different colors. Very cute as well. So if you like more of that pearl style, this one is perfect. Again, you could wear these all together and they would still look really cute. So that was all of the jewelry I picked up from Shein as well, but I wanted to show you those because I thought they paired so cute with all of the bikinis. And even though these are more of a fun, colorful vibe, I still think you can wear these all year round because they just kind of make a fun little accessory than just like classic gold jewelry or silver jewelry. I think it's kind of fun to play around with different necklaces like this. So that was everything I have for you today from this little Shein try-on haul. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up so I can continue to create more videos like this for you, and subscribe down below as well if you are not already. So I hope you're having an amazing day, and I will see you in my next video.